If you were using your employer's car with your employer's permission, you're not responsible for any damages arising out of a motor vehicle accident while you're operating the vehicle. Your employer has automobile liability insurance. The insurance company will pay any damages. The insurance company will also hire a lawyer to defend you if you're sued because of that accident.